Breaking overnight, Cal Fire is conducting salvage operations on a home that caught fire in Thermalito. Cal Fire says the home on the 1700 block of 16th Street was 50% involved when they arrived around 11 p.m. The home completely destroyed. The two adults living in the house safely evacuated. They're receiving assistance from the Red Cross. Now, we spoke to Cal Fire overnight, and they were on scene finishing up salvage operations.